How to Make a Football Helmet in 16 Seconds. First, you're going to take your red and paint the outline of your helmet, filling it in to make sure it's an even tone. Then you're going to shade the outside of your helmet. Now you're going to take a gray and add some lines to paint the wiring of your helmet, and that's it.